finally to calm it down by some of the very close friends and family members forming a line between the police, if you like, and Brian's friends and other relatives who genuinely wanted to continue the demonstration.